America saved. James Wolpert.
Those are the words Lancaster County's James Wolpert's getting used to. Following another round of eliminations, the singer from Strasbourg is staying on NBC's The Voice for another week.
And James is not the only contestant the Susquehanna Valley is cheering on tonight.
Matthew Schuler moves on.
There they go. Westchester student and Phoenixville resident Matthew Schuler also scoring a save. Good evening. I'm Janelle Stelfs.
And I'm Ron Martin. News 8's Lori Burkholder is in Los Angeles and was at the show tonight. She joins us live. Hi, Lori.
Hi, Kim, Ron and Janelle. Yeah, I'm here with two very happy guys right now. Literally just walked up to be part of this live show. You guys must be on cloud nine. Matthew Schuler, James Wolpert. Congratulations to you both. Happy early birthday at midnight. You turned 21.
21. It's crazy.
What a way to celebrate your birthday.
Best birthday gift I could ever ask for.
Oh, my word.
Getting to perform my favorite artist with my superstar coach, Christina Aguilera, and made it to the top eight. Like, I couldn't ask for anything
better.
It's
awesome. All right, let's talk about this show tonight. James, what an amazing thing. You were off the hook from the beginning because you were one of the first saves of the night. So how did it feel going into your singing number, I guess? Was it a little easier, a little more relaxed?
It was much easier than last week. I can say that much.
Yeah, they made you sweat last week.
They really did. And it came down the wire last week. It's nice to just get it out of the way this week and enjoy the performance.
Now, what did you feel when they said, and saved, James Wolpert?
I was elated. It was ridiculous. And I just immediately just threw myself into Tess Ann's arms because she's the sweetest woman in the universe. And I couldn't picture being there without her. And I just told her that I'll see her in a second. Oh, my God, you guys are all so good.
And your whole team saved, you know?
Yeah, Team Adam is kind of force to be reckoned with this season.
Yeah, I tell you what, I was just talking to Adam Levine. He was coming down the red carpet, and he was mentioning how he's really bummed that he doesn't have you on his team.
Adam's a man, you know. He's a great dude. But, I mean, I'm glad I'm not on this team because I don't have to go against this guy. And, like, their team is stacked, so it's really fun. Me and Jackie definitely hold it down for Team X Tina.
Hey, you're a winner right now. You can do whatever you want. Yep. It's your birthday. You know what I mean? Well, congratulations, you guys. I'm so looking forward to what happens next week. Tomorrow's like a day off for you guys, right?
No.
I have no idea. We're probably going right back.
They work you guys too hard here on this show. Oh, I tell you what. We're just so excited about tonight. Congratulations. I'm glad all the fans voted for you. So you heard it here live in L.A. Our two guys from Pennsylvania moving on. Top eight now on The Voice. Janelle and Ron, back to you two.
All right. Clearly a sense of relief for our local guys. And as you can imagine, Lori, jubilation here at home. Thanks.